PCs and raw materials which are used to make stainless steel pipe. They are on the form of plates. You can see they are totally free from rust. This is an AC drive which is widely used in electrical engineering. It helps to control the speed of motor from zero to desirable speeds, as well as it protects motors from various kinds of errors, faults, and it controls machines from zero to maximum protections. Now, the raw materials or SS strips are fixed to the roller. Slowly, when motor operates, SS strips is pulled by motor. Now, SS strips are slowly compressed round shape by the help of different rollers. Slowly, strip turns to round shape. You can see there the flat strips are changing their shape into round by the help of guided rollers. When strips comes into round shape, it moves forward in welding process. To weld SS steel pipe, TIG welding machine is used, which helps to join SS steel pipe by using argon gas. When it cools down, the grinding machines used to polish the welded part, which helps to provide a perfect shining into stainless steel pipe. Altogether, you can see three chambers are there, which helps to polish stainless steel pipe and give a proper and fixed shape. Now it is further guided by the rollers, and cooling systems are widely used to cool down the pipes. You can see from different process, now stainless steel pipe is ready to go on market. Various shapes and sizes of stainless steels are produced by these automatic machines.